One pastor prayed for us. Like before, when I came to this school to Believer's Destiny, I didn't have that. I didn't have that courage to like teach the children about God. But like when after I've been prayed for, I started to have that eagerness, that courage to like open the book, the book that which we are given in school to teach the children about God. Then yesterday I started opening it, and then we started teaching about who is God, where God lives, and then we continued even today, this morning. We took 30 minutes in the morning to teach children about God, which means the Holy Spirit. We have been prayed for, the Holy Spirit is now working in me and is using me, and I'm happy for that, and I'm so happy that, and I'm so excited, so willing to work for God, to help the children in Believer's Destiny know God.
Hallelujah.